To show or hide field header, follow the steps, click on any cell in pivot table, click on Analyze ribbon in Show Group, click on Field Headers, Row and Column Headers.
Important, the Pivot Table Tools tab on the ribbon comes with two tabs, Analyze, Excel 2016 and Excel 2013, or Options, Excel 2010 and Excel 2010, and Design. Note that the procedures in this topic mention both Analyze and Options tabs together wherever applicable.